You might have to pull the mic closer.
Calling, you're on station 8. Where's calling? Calling, you're on station 8. All right, hi, Greg. What's your name?
Hey, what's your name?
Spike and D-Ron, station 6.
All
right. PS2, the gentleman thing to do. Optimal.
Hero.
Zelda versus Hero.
Holland's going Hero.
I don't even know how this matchup is supposed to work. That.
This is
It's gonna be interesting.
Very weird.
So let's go. Two unorthodox characters, Hero just being a complete X Factor, starting out with 32% damage, RNG, oh no! Sliced up into oomph.
When you have these tops, you really have to make your hips count. Falling into the like an X Master Gateway. Yeah, he's going to those like moves. Hard to 89% on a mid spot.
Yeah, I don't know how Zelda let him get in so close, so, like, I imagine Hero has a tough time getting in, but...
Zelda's one of those characters where, if you get past her dimension, it's pretty easy to get in. Because the only thing she has to have a lot of damage is... But now that I think about it, I think he's gonna be a whole group in this matchup, because Hero, like, takes a lot of spells and damage out, so... In fight, you get those boosts and
Yeah, I was gonna say anything will do there. Yeah, and it's got those invincibility frames when it's charged up too, which it's got at least some, or at the very least super armor.
Yeah, I think it's super armor.
Yeah. Super armor, yeah, good call. Nice snare. Doesn't really get anything off it. But look at get off the option. Oh no! Wow, 29% just like that into the 48 off of 200
actions. He's just that down air, but it knows it's high.
Yeah, well, we'll see if this Zelda can bring it back. It's tough, especially when Hero's just gonna crit like that. And like, I don't think that was a crit, but... But if that was a crit, then game over. So, there you go.
Three stock coming out from Fallen.
Hero wins!
I think he said he was feeling a little bit tipsy today, so I guess he went a meme character like Hero, so.
Yeah,
I respect it.
So what kind of stage do you think would be optimal here for Zelda?
Honestly, I have no idea, but I think I just heard Battlefield.
No, I think he banned Battlefield and Yoshi's, I think.
I guess he banned it because he doesn't want Zelda getting through those platforms. So it's kind of hard for Hero to get through the platforms.
Stop battle!
Zelda!
This is a much bigger stage, town and city, so maybe Zelda can do a little bit of a better job keeping him out.
But following a faster character, you know, Falcon Goblin's obviously faster than Hero, so...
Oh, yeah, we have to have Falcon up now, okay.
He's gonna try to beat it.
The counter pick. Counter pick. Double. Alright, 23%. So I'd like to see the Zelda get a few of their setups, like, you know, just initiate some of their setups in his matchup, because I don't think they got any successful setups in the last matchup. If you're not setting up your traps, you're not going to win a character, I don't think.
Yeah,
always
applying too much pressure on fire.
Oh, wow.
You know, blocking the setup, but I'm doing a really good job on it.
Yeah, and that's what a good tech Falcon will do, is definitely keep you from, you know, keep the tempo going and keep you from your game plan. And Falcon being a much heavier character than Hero, so he's gonna be able to live a good amount. Oh no, okay. The platform tech saves him. Oh, he's going for the real suspect and then he gets forward air for it. That is awful.
Okay, point. Even though what he's going for was definitely acceptable in that move.
You gotta go for it. You gotta do it.
At least once, even if he was there.
Exactly.
Then every
I smile every time a Falcon Punch gets punished. And it leads to the stuff.
It's always fun. I mean,
okay. Yeah, really brave recovery from side B, but he still made it on without getting punished. Okay, good DI there by Zelda. Doesn't allow combo sense. Or combo at all, really.
Pretty basic stuff. You always are the one to play out of combo.
Yeah. Oh, he's going for another one. Once you miss 2,000 punches, you gotta put it away. And he punished him with that forward air too. And that was forward air. So devastating. He gets the sweet spot. Nice. Doesn't get the two frame, but he gets high pressure back air. Good game.
A lot of neutrals up.
Well, I just won my set. Looks like my opponent DQ'd, so...